Alrighty, right. Here we go. So, I'm back. No face cam this time because it's nighttime and my lighting is not good in my room, nighttime. So, that's why I'm probably gonna do face cam in the day, like on daylight. Until I get some good lighting for my room. Hold on a second. My phone is running out of battery. Let me just connect it. Ah, there you go. Is it charging? No, it's not charging. Hold on a second. There you go. Is everything alright? Yep, everything is good. Now let's So we left off after finishing the mission. Paid off my bounty, so no one's looking for me yet. You know, I want to change my outfit. Wardrobe, is it? No, that's cinematic. Is it? Isn't that what it's called? And is it back at my camp? Shouldn't be. Hotel, butcher. Newspaper, gunsmith, salon, barber. Oh yeah, I never really... Yeah, I was supposed to go there. I don't know what happened. I didn't go. My horse is here. That's a good thing. Okay, stay right here. I'll be right with you.
Excuse me there.
You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel?
Someone
brought
some
new girls into town. Caused quite a stir.
Hello there, sir.
Don't think I've seen you around here before.
But here. I just don't want to cut my hair. I want to cut my beard too.
What kind of thing you looking for?
Oh yeah, there you go. Jim. Wait. I don't know, Jim.
So,
nope.
Yeah.
Nope. The one that I have. Wait, do I have to take a shower again? What happened? Because before I left,
looks like you got a case of worms.
I was clean. Yeah, forget it. Actually, the one that I have right now is actually not bad. Nope.
Oh, well. Well. So, yeah.
Let's see. Here only. Pomade. Okay. Okay.
Your Mr. Harden left town last night and took that whore with him.
So now I heard it all.
Nope. This is a pomade one, actually.
If you want to have a drink before we get started,
he looks good normally, to be honest. No, actually, no. Hold on. Could get this. Homemade one makes him look old for some reason. This one's not bad. I'll get this.
I bet you got a lady on your mind.
What I can tell, Miss Garnett's back selling her behind again.
Oh, you can change the length. Oh my god. Hey, it's not bad. Yeah, definitely not this one.
Same old shit, different day.
Well, that's just how life is.
And I'll get this one. I didn't know you could change the length. Alright, let's go to the beard again. He's looking good like this. Ah, forget the beard. All right, that's good enough. Let's get going.
There's no shame in a few lies. Might want to try to find you.
Just get out of my way.
Oh, okay. Where's come here? What should I do? Like, what mission should I do? I think, but I don't know if you can really do that. Is there a way you can fast travel? You can't. Alright. I'll just ride my horse over there. Where is my horse? Can I like hurry up? Is that my horse? Hurry up, horsey. Oh, wanted for what? Stop. Really? Just for tackling a horse? Like, that was my bad. I didn't mean to do that. I can't. Get up. Get up, get up, get up. Let's get going. Kill a dog. Go, 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 go. Again. Relax, horsey. Oh, someone's coming. Gotta get out.
Let's go.
No, no, no. Stupid. Another one? Alright, let's go, let's go. Okay, that was actually good. Impressive. I'm improving my aim with the controller. Go, 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 go.
You got more than that.
Huh. What about the horses? How do I feed my horse again? Oh, there you go. Wow, but I don't have it. I don't have any horse meal. Oh, come on. Anyways, let's go to the mission. 50? I thought it was 10. Yeah.
Arthur, dumbass.
Yo, adios. What's good, man? Alright, 1080p.
Arthur, get that horse out of here. I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Wait, where is the wardrobe? I'm pretty sure it was here somewhere.
Arthur.
Hold on a second. Provisions, health supplies, ammunition. Really? I guess it unlocks later. Anyways, let me go to shave. Finally. I don't really need to shave. I just need a bit bath, like a clean bath, you know? I'll just do a mission. Forget about it. I'll do this later. Wait, what is this? Oh, no, it's a shaving thing. Let's do that. Dutch. Do Dutch's mission.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea? Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like.
Adios, what you up to, man? Changed.
The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch!
Oh, shit.
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get
my character needs a bath, man. Oh, right, because I fought that guy in the mud. I remember now.
Drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, "You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is."
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah, knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was.
Thanks for the host, MK Knight.
They was ready to strangle you up there and then. But I got
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Hey. That's Liddy, man. Enjoy the game, because I'm enjoying it a lot. There's so much to do in this game. But I want to change my outfit and everything. I don't know how to do that just yet. Maybe it will unlock later.
Here we are.
Look out.
Hitch Wars. No, the multiplayer is coming out next year. Around March something. You unlock skid turns and skid. Oh. Even my players could do that too. I didn't know that. Okay.
Just one or two.
Multiplayer is going to be fun, trust me.
Just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You. I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
Yeah, like 2019, you know?
Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah, 5 months, yeah.
You know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
By that time...
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy...
I should be... like, done with the game, you know? So I'll be ready for the multiplayer. I think that's why Rockstar is doing that, you know? Because they want people to play the story first, then, you know, then get into the online action and all that.
People been leaving me alone for the last... Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you... leave us alone. No offense intended.
Man, such a nice guy.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly. Oh. That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you?
And this drunk effect from GTA 4. Ah. There you go, upstairs.
Hey, Lenny. You know which way my friend went?
I don't. Sorry.
Alright, can you move that? Oh my goodness.
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Sorry, I don't know.
Why is everyone saying I don't know? Bad. Definitely not. Wait, what the hell just happened? Oh, right here.
You know what?
I don't know.
Why ain't you never married?
Well,
that's the thing you say.
Damn, he keeps disappearing. What the hell? Oh, starting a fight. Get down from there. Damn, drunk fight. I don't think it's gonna end well. Okay, I'm taking a piss now. Great. First person mode? I don't think it's gonna be the same way. Okay, he's definitely upstairs. Let's go this way. I don't think I can really ask anyone anymore. Look. Good, this is outside. Get up, get up, get up. Uh oh, shit. Is that Lenny? That's not Lenny, never mind. My bad. Didn't mean to interrupt, you know? Wait, did I come this way already? I'm so confused. Because every time I ask something to someone, it also resets me back to the stairs. Look. Wait, Lenny's here.
Damn it, Lenny, stop thumping off on me.
How many do you have, pal?
Oh, that's not Lenny. He looked like Lenny. What the hell? Damn. Is there any point of checking the doors? I don't think so.
There you are, Lenny.
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
Wait, I have to ask everyone like this? What is this? Slapping contest like some high school shit.
You're a good friend of me, Arthur.
Cheers. Cheers.
Is that John?
You again?
No, that's yeah. Wait, how long is this gonna go for? They're having too much fun right now. Oh, who's that? Oh, shit. They're supposed to have fun, not get arrested. What the hell? Oh, jail time.
Degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Have you fools got any money? It's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either you around here.
Hey, Jackie. Welcome to the stream. How's your day going?
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Glad to hear that, Jackie. So what have you been playing these days? Oh, what the hell? I'm just gonna be sitting here? Ah, that's cute, Jackie. I'm happy that I'm able to make you happy. You can rest by holding the record monitor. Oh, okay. That's nice. Can you get up now? Need a bath. Let's get some clean bath, shall we? Oh, Jackie, that's amazing, Jackie. Whoa, what is a bounty 50? No, I don't care. What is the hotel? There it is. Oh my god. What happened to my hat? Oh my god. Seriously, I'm tired of chasing after my hat. My hat keeps falling everywhere. Shit, my stamina's gone. Dab on the haters. Right.
Can I get a hot bath, please?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Let's get this bath, shall we? Oh, deluxe bath, you know?
Can I get some assistance in here, please?
Deluxe bath is the shit. It's that, that's what I'm talking about.
Sit back and relax, hon. Let me know if I'm scrubbing too hard, okay?
Damn, like, someone else scrubbing your shit. I don't know about that. What does it mean by no small talk, like? Oh, okay. Like, literally no small talk. That's what it is. I thought it meant something else.
All right, maybe work on somewhere else now?
Sure.
All right, I think that should do it.
That's enough bath for today. There you go. Looking all clean. A nice fade. But did I just open random someone else's room? the hell? Okay, I guess. Let me search their shit, you know? I'm not closing that. You know, let me try to get my hat. I know where my hat exactly is. Gunsmith, wait, not gunsmith. Newspaper, doctor, barber, general store. Oh, okay, I see what it is going on. Not gonna let me go there again. Oh, really though? Actually, let's forget about the hat. Let's go and pay off my bounty. Why is it 50 though? It's just crazy. I was just protecting a lady. Wait, my hat should be here, right? Welcome to Smithfields. Hat. Forget it. Whatever. Come on, horsey. Let's go. I hate coming to this town. I do something a little bit and I get caught for no reason. Like, I become a criminal. That time, all I did was just hit another horse by accident. And somehow I'm a criminal. Come on. Alright, you can stop here. You have lost your hat. It can be retrieved from your horse or wardrobe. I actually look good without a hat. But with a hat, I actually look really badass, you know? No minute. I'm here to pay him a bounty.
Well, how can I be of service?
Paid a damn bounty. Oh my god, 50. Crazy. I gotta be careful, man. Next time I mess with someone. So long. That from a horse, right? Oh, you can feed. Oh, items. I see now. And where's my hat? Not a hat. Oh, what is this? A gunslinger. An outfit. Wait, no, relax. Just get in the horse. Forget it. Okay, boy. Damn, that's a ride all the way back there again. Wish there was a way to fast travel, but I guess not. An optional mission is not available. Completing them can be a way to gain honor. I'll do that later. Let's do the main missions for now. Let me greet him.
Hey, mister.
Morning. Hey, mister. Really, there is no fast travel thing for this? I mean, I don't mind riding the horse because, you know, it's a really calm environment. And then riding in the back of the horse, you get to feel the environment and all that. But still, you know, sometimes. Oops, I'm getting a call. Hold on. I'm going to mute my mic. All right. Who's this again? Jose. The Dutch mission is over, I believe. Let's see Jose's mission. Oh, hunting.
You want to go hunting?
Yeah, why not?
An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me, was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
You can remove the saddle from your horse and transfer it to... Okay.
And the stables always have the best ones.
I guess you're right.
Fun, this horse is taller.
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Hey.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute. Come on, he's not that bad. All the time.
A tall, really tall horse.
And maybe stay out of the saloon this time.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days.
Couple of days.
They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Watch it.
Watch it.
Mac went crazy. Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there. Came back in the next day and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. All right, boy.
Up ahead.
I'm pressing L3.
Whoa, boy,
trying to get rolling at what? I read the whole thing.
Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with.
There you go. Now it's working.
How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Yeah, so you can buy horses. Be disabling our horse allows you to start at the table, so I guess. No, I'll stable it. It's a really good looking horse. Morgan. Holy. Why is it so much? Why is it 450? Is it because it looks different? Oh yeah, it is, because... Oh, hell no. Yeah, I want to take this one. Should I really spend money like that? Well, I have to buy a new horse, huh? You know what? Whatever. I'll get it. Oh, wow. Can I actually change the name? I'll call it... Bowser. That used to be my... That used to be the name of my puppy that died a long time ago. Hacking services. What the hell is this? Ah, okay. That's nice. But it just looks, right? And you don't have to pay for it, do you? Which one looks good? I'll take this one. Stock improved. Ooh, look at that. Look at all this. Oh, you have to pay for this. I don't have the money for it either. Forget it. Saddle bags. You can do all this stuff. Damn. Okay. Horns. Damn, man. You can change every single stuff on this thing. That's nice. Bad rolls. Mm-hmm. Grooming. Braid. Nope. Like a donkey. What the hell? Redlock. Dude, I want to do this, to be honest. Give it like a white collar, but... Which hairstyle? I'll give it this one. What the hell? What is this color? I'll take this color, I guess. Dreadlocked. Tail. I'll take that one. Why not? Right? Services, huh? Horse care package. Rename horse. Now I'll do that. I'm running out of all my money. No, I'm good. I'm not spending any more money.
Hey, partner, you got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
Did I sell my other one? I don't know why. That one is really tall, that's why. I actually should have sold it.
Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it. Yeah.
All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Oh, I wanna sell my other horse. Come on.
Hold. Okay.
Horse is looking nice.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
That'll happen. Lightly. I need to fully restore my health. Let's do this.
He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does.
I thought we were going hunting.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way.
Whoa, look at that. I don't know where it's on. Feed your horse to finish. Or hold L1, select the horse wheel. Look at that. But I don't have any. I do it. Now I do.
Lucky Lenny was with him.
First time out of hiding is wanted man, and he gets tangled up with the law.
To be fair, Arthur, trouble has a habit of finding you, too.
That is true.
We run with our code, always have. That don't mean nothing to him.
Perhaps, but nothing's how it was right now. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. I'll try and shoot one.
Don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Rabbit, right? there. Yes. Got it. Yeah, that was easy.
Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Let's do it. Lord, select camp from the crafting slot. Wow, okay.
You get a setup.
Either use it to cook, sleep, or how I want to do with it.
Cook that rabbit then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
I gotta bring the never mind. Use X to cook. Eat.
You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay.
Cooking another one. I think that's enough. Yep.
Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
Morning.
He better be worth all this drama.
What, is he like dreaming or something like that? Probably he's dreaming. I really know. There's a loading screen.
You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Now tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat. Just mix it together. It's not too hard.
All right.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, Arthur, and let's get after him. Okay. Let's go.
You can also craft ammunition? Crazy.
Boy.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
Yes, you know, it is so far, so good.
I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plan
hold on. Work,
and we can make...
All right, back.
Make enough money to go someplace new, really new. Maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Whoa! Look for tracks, dung, bones. Any sign of him.
You have entered legendary animal territory. Follow clues to track the animal. Find legendary animals throughout the world. Okay.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way.
Where did it go? What the hell? Oh. Lost it again. It ends here. Or am I doing something wrong? Maybe it goes this way. No, I started from that place. Exactly, that's where I started. Okay. And then where? See, now it shows that I can inspect that. Oh my god.
Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything out.
Where is it going? Okay.
Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here.
Uh-oh.
We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Use bait.
Arthur?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Okay.
A 1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you.
Wait, ready with my gun?
Let's just take a look at that bait.
Yes, sure. Something is not right.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Oh, I gotta inspect it.
Give me a hand here. Got your knife?
Uh-oh.
Easy. No, it's too close. I'm fine.
Yes, scared.
Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think that was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming?
Wounds?
You're gonna track that monster. Well, you coming?
I wanna track that monster.
Here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah.
Let's see. If I can find that bear. Inspect it, come on.
Getting close.
Oh, I hear it. Oh my goodness, I got so scared. I'm dead. I don't know where to go. And I'm dead this time. Yep. I knew it. How did I feel? Come on. Oh, I can't get the air anymore. Let's forget it. Let's do a mission now. Actually, let's go there. You know, I'm right here. Might as well. Okay, here's one clue. So many clues. What the hell? I can eat this too. Unknown animal, huh? Let me take my will the horse come here? Before I continue, I gotta take my better weapon. What is this? Damage. I'll take this one. No, stay. Okay, boy. I forgot what were the buttons to control the horse. Look. Oh. No, no. Messed up. Should not have done that. Stay down camp. Thing is, will the same tracks be here? Oh my god. Was it this way? There goes my unknown animal. Shouldn't have done that. I didn't know the cooking will like. Hold on, where am I? Oh, okay. It's that way. Relax, I will.
My legs.
Why did I do that? I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally pressed both buttons. Is there any river? I'm gonna help her instead I killed her. Wow. Crazy. Don't play with weapons, man. Not even in games. All right. Stay in the water. The fish will get her. Look at that. You know, that was an accident, but I had to hide the body so that the lawman doesn't find out. Okay, this is realistic. Yeah, let's forget about this bear thing. Not happening. Come on, horsey. All right.
It's all right, boy.
Don't pat. It's gonna take forever.
You're being robbed, so easy now.
All right then.
What the hell? Hold on a second. I don't know who you think he is. Where do you go? Oh, right there.
You goddamn maggot! You're done!
Go, go! Go, go! My health.
Yeah.
mister.
Business here. Hi there.
That's a fine horse you got there.
Thanks.
Hold up a minute.
Ain't hey, got no business
easy
with you.
Now. Christ alive! Ah, can't be bothered.
Back to it then.
Yeah. Whoa there. Easy. It's okay, boy.
Damn folk won't leave me the hell alone. Go on and move.
Why he's taking his gun out? What did I do? It's far away. He did die. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. What is this?
Hi there, Mr. Move.
Oh shit.
Yeah, good boy.
My horse is getting agitated. Careful, man. Oh, it's up there. My bad. The last one. What happened to my horse?
Come on, you can do it.
Feed him.
Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah.
Rush him. I can't get out there? Really?
Yep. Yep.
Got it all done. Oh my god, it was right here. Give item. Okay, then this. He's laughing. Crafting upgrades.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Forget it.
Make something edible. Not this again. I'm only joking with you. Yeah, I know your game by now.
Just looking around. Well, you can actually play that game.
Sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least 6 generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also skilled. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know,
after you.
You should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grave. Something nice. Remember, if you want to back down, you just say the word. Oh, you little...
Okay.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not as bad as I seem at this.
Uh-oh.
candy from a baby.
Oh, come on.
Damn it to hell. Your turn.
Mm-hmm. Easy.
See what you got.
This is easy. I gotta go. Hope your hand recovers.
He has to go. I have to go too. Thank you so much to everyone that tuned in tonight. So I'll stream again tomorrow. So done for today. Good night. Take care, everyone. And I'll see you later. Peace out.